And now I'm hoping that you will sing this one with me as well. Amazing Grace. I'm told that you know all the four verses in this song. So I was thinking maybe I would sing Amazing Grace the first verse, and then you sing the four verses in this song. You probably have this instruction already, haven't you? But I'll sing, and then I'll finish off with the first verse again. Is that okay?
Thank you.